Hello everyone. Our new lesson is how to create messages in SolidWorks. So we will start with this basic theory. We will upload this model to start the work. So I'm going to take figure 6.5. Unlike creating planes, in this theory we have several methods. So the first method is one line ajaxis. So you may wonder why we need one line ajaxis. This is a rarely used tool, but if you want, you can convert this edge to an axis. Like now, if you convert this edge to an axis, like this, you can use it as a reference tool to create a fact. So this is one of the easiest ways of creating an axis. Second method is two planes. So if you look at my slide, when two planes cut each other, the common part can be detected as an axis area. So if you look at these planes, I'm taking front plane and top plane. So when you select front and top plane, you see there is an axis created. And if you click front and right plane, this is the axis you are going to get. And if you click top and right plane, this is the axis you are going to get. So if now when you want to apply a 3D pad, this axis can be used. Or if you want to get a plane at an angle, this axis can be used. Now the next method is two point vertices. So as the name indicates, you have to have either two vertices or two points. Now select this point and this point.
I can
create an axis for inclusion.
You may wonder
why we need this tool, but when we do a tutorial, you will understand the importance of these methods. Then there is another method called cylindrical conical face. So if you want to create an axis going through right in the middle, cylindrical face, you need to just select this top face. Now this axis has been created, which is similar to the previous axis we did. Then the last method is axis going through point and place. So if someone wants to create an axis, like vertically going up from the vertex, how can we do it? We have to select the method first, select the face,
and select the vertex. Now we can create an axis
going through this point vertically. Similarly, if you want to create an axis perpendicular to this space, rerun the tool, select the tool, select the face, select the point, and that's there.
So these are the five methods we use to create an axis.
First one is one line image, which is the easiest one. Second one, heavily used one, two plane method. Third one is two point vertices, line. Fourth one is cylindrical conical faces. Fifth one is point and face. So we will come up with a tutorial next time.